Oh, hey, did you guys know that I have a gaming channel? Yeah, I just started one. Why don't you go check it out? Link in the description down below. It's free. It'll be so much fun and much appreciated. Now, back to the regular schedule program. What's good, you guys? Your boy Slave Gazer back with another video, and today we're here with another memes for ImDontai number 89. He dropped this yesterday, but like it was thinged. Yeah, he removed it and re-uploaded it because there was a part in it, I believe, that was like not like it was just blank. So I guess he found that out and he re-uploaded it. So we're here to watch this and hope you guys enjoy this. If you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you are new. Without further ado, let's get straight into it. Yes, quite. This compilation is very potent in comedy.
That doesn't make sense. You're
That's
just
not an
wrong. Just...
argument. You're wrong. It's not an argument. Give me real reasons. Tell me why. Why am I wrong? You don't have anything. You don't have anything.
What are you doing?
No, you're wrong.
That's cat.
Every word you said was wrong.
I hate you.
Take an apology.
What is going on?
You're being racist.
What is going on?
I'm winning.
That's not how arguments work. Coming from this.
They just called up the game. Me looking at my bro from heaven after he just killed me to impress him. I was like, well, I know where you going, sir. And you just killed me. When you drop a rapper in Batman. A lot of Batman ones nowadays. What kind of shoes are those, Batman? Oh my god. There's a
Did
granny.
You know that in Avengers Age of Ultron, Ultron says Wanda can tear the Avengers apart from the inside.
We'll tear them apart. From the inside.
But we all knew that Vision was the one who teared Wanda apart from the inside.
And I don't want the world to see me.
Who bought to listen to me and sing the shower?
You were asked to name an artist with easily understandable lyrics, and you said Young Thug.
Yeah.
You talking about the motherfucking asset?
Actually.
Yeah,
funny enough,
that's a
I understood it.
Shit right there.
Just me though.
I don't even think
every
you
lyric
know
of that
said.
Song.
Alright, bro, you were asked to name an iconic YouTube.
Don't forget to leave a like on this video.
Yeah, or more ads.
What the fuck was that? An outro? Did you put an outro in the middle of my show?
Possibly, but it's just allegations at the end of the day.
Alright, bro, you were asked to name one of the best beats that came out in the recent year, and you said. Hey.
Oh, the Batman treats black people.
Batman, I wasn't doing nothing. I
Don't
swear.
Worry, us darks gotta stick together. Hey, yo, white boy.
Yes, Mr. Batman.
Pick up that goddamn trash.
Yes, sir.
Yo, 1 second, chat.
Hey, Ross, goodbyes. Comes to your funeral.
Yo, what's good, bro? Yo, honestly, like, you went out way too early, bro. You were W man's. On God, you were. But you're looking handsomer than ever, bro.
Why does it sound so accurate?
I wish you could have came on the stream. For real. Yo, everybody RIP in the chat, bro. Hey, yo. Yo, why does it look like your fucking eyelids are opening up, bro? Yo, chat, Is it possible to wake up from the dead? No?
Yeah, yo, no, this... Yo,
anyways.
That is accurate. This man is always picking at his face for
later.
Some reason.
Thank you. No problem. I love to see you, bro.
You go bear right there.
I never said
you donate 9 cents to Africa on your McDonald's order.
And you'll never have to.
You get a call from a girl you forget to give a plan B to a year ago? Damn!
Your little pussy belongs to me. You're gonna learn to do what I fucking tell you to.
You shirtless saying this. Me looking at my man's head, he just spat on me and WWE powerbomb. It's just a vicious. Oh my god. But look at him. Someone is 30s. Oh yeah. Oh no, no.
You see, my mother was a Twitch streamer and an e-girl, And one night she opens her little Discord with all her little pawns and boys who love to hear her make sounds in the voice chat, They like to hear it giggle, and they like to ask if it clap and if it wet. She would make sounds that would make my father very upset, Because he would hear it through the walls, and she would say that she was doing a PG stream, but really what she
it was all cat
was making all her viewers her little senpais, And he hated that word
senpai. He is very good at this.
He hated it. He couldn't stand the sound of it. Until one night where he decided he was gonna make the clapping sounds himself. Consensually, of course.
I feel like Corbin Blue in this bitch.
Sorry, left a wig at my place.
I did a mean party for my birthday.
Wow.
It's a photo shoot. Dope boy, I'm a Polaroid. Photos make me paranoid.
Yeah, they really bought all his clothes. Is that he's holding? I knew it was her, but like, this is that dry. That's hilarious, man. 22 after the DVD restarts at 2 a.m. I don't know what that was. I'm not 2000 kid.
With this jaywalking.
Missing with that gay shit.
What gay shit, the law?
Everybody looks like he's about to draw the hardest mixtape in decade.
The best Toby, Tom, and Andrew bloopers.
Spoilers for people who haven't seen it yet.
Whatever.
Sorry. If you haven't seen it yet, what are you doing?
It is weird staring at you for that long.
Not doing it. Oh.
Wait. I love you guys. Come on.
Okay. Peter 1, Peter 2,
Peter 2.
Peter 3.
Sure.
He just laughs like a little kid.
Avengers, what's that?
And I love it.
I love you.
You're killing me, bro.
I'm not.
You're absolutely killing me.
Prove it.
Up there, over. I can't see Zendaya in like anything else besides Euphoria.
I recruited him once, so no big deal. Once, no big deal.
Yeah. You're a lab stud.
Thank you.
I think I can.
Yeah, no.
I think that I can do that.
Before you hear from anybody else, nigga, I got jumped in LA.
Here, drop me
some
this.
Pussy ass niggas.
Assault, what? Theft, fraud, DUI, breaking and entering, solicitation, armed robbery, shoplifting, aggravated.
Hey, what are you listening to? I'm listening to Crime Watchers right now.
Did you know that in Captain Marvel, in this scene, we can see that the color of blood on Captain Marvel's hands is green, and I have no idea why. This is because I haven't watched the movie yet.
I feel it. Coming in. Go. Walking on my with their bait. He wanna save all the hoes. Yeah, that boy need a
cat. Whoa, clean up whoa, what?
Call me when you want.
Hold on. Call me when you need.
Hey!
Something smells good in there. What is that? What did you have to eat? That smells amazing.
It's too hella uncomfortable,
bro. Let me try that.
You're gonna ask if she can hang out with the guys?
Why does everybody think we fucked?
Because we did. Now come here.
Is that my daughter?
It is.
Oh, it's caught in 4K. I remember telling my mom this, you can yell at me for days. I packed your clean clothes, you're a little fast. Who told you to say that? The shirt. She's golden now. She's golden.
Negro, please.
when I'm with my, I don't know, oh my god.
Someone get this.
I don't know what that says. Oh my god.
Hey man, what song are you listening to?
Oh, Take a Step Back by X.
Hey, what song are you listening to, man?
SCP-49 has expressed frustration.
Excuse me, sir, what song are you listening to?
You look so creeped out.
By Frank Sinatra.
Oh, okay, thanks, man.
Can I put my balls way down deep inside your jaw?
I love that. That song is just so randomly funny. I love it.
Yo.
In the comments and topic, guess too wild and
what's good, bro? What about you?
I'm good, man.
Hey, bro.
Hmm?
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, what is it?
So let's say that you and your mom were the last two people left on Earth. Yeah. Like, would you have sex with her, like, to reproduce in that and restart humanity?
What?
Hey, that's a good question, bro.
Yeah.
No, it's not. No. Why would you do that?
Would you have sex with her, bro?
Nah, bro. That's my mom. I can't do that. That's weird.
How is that weird, bro? He came out of a pussy anyway, so it's basically, like, the same thing.
You're just overthinking.
What? How is that the same thing? No, it's not, bro. Oh.
Sweet home Alabama.
I doubt we should even allow you to do that anyway if you're the last two people on Earth. So that's just not going to happen.
Allow me? What do you mean allow me, bro? We're the last two people on Earth. Who's going to stop me?
Oh my
Who's
God.
Who's going to stop me, bro? What?
He's on his speed.
Bro, can I just confirm? What do you mean by that?
I mean, what choice does she fucking have, bro? But fucking regardless.
Oh my god.
What's she gonna do, bro?
At this point, I would have hung up the call.
You,
though,
right? What would you do?
The party right there and then.
It's not like a big deal for me, because me and my mom have sex anyway, so. You get me?
What? That reminds me, because sometimes I even like to suck off my dad.
Same here, bro.
Oh, wait a minute. What are we listening to?
Cam, I'm going to
the
street, bro.
If I do that, I can't miss out. Oh my god!
Now that's gotta hurt. Sir, you have to leave. The service has ended. But I gotta stay for the post-credit scene.
He's dead.
Not if they revive him with the Infinity Stones. Let's Scooby-Doo this shit.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
A wizard.
No.
Hey, y'all saw the new Harry Potter game that's coming out? Harry, that jump out. That jump is amazing.
No.
I'm about to play that on my gaming channel. Shameless plug.
A wizard.
Did you ever make anything happen? Anything you couldn't explain when you were angry or scared?
Sorry, no.
No?
What's happening here? I love Harry Potter, by the way.
Sorry, Harry, I'm gonna have to leave you.
What? It was that. What? So
somebody posted this picture of Queen Lisbeth with the caption, "The Queen looking
like a million bucks.
And the internet just went ham. Hell. Y'all going to hell. Hell. Do y'all want to?
I'm gonna laugh at it.
Or do you like hell? You got to like hell. Respect your elders. Just respect your elders. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. Jesus. What did Lisbeth do?
Oh no.
What did Lisbeth do to you?
That's a special place.
Wow. What? What does this have to do with anything?
Yeah, okay, bro. Okay, Kevin.
Dang, man.
Yeah,
This is why they don't want us to work remote. This is why they need us back in the office. Why are there so many toys?
Yeah, the Halo guy.
In this demeanor. Why it is this way? All right, I'm going to go ahead and go to bed.
Okay.
You better give me some fucking snacks before I beat your ass.
Excuse me?
If you do, you're not going to get beat ass. But if you don't, ooh, bitch, you gonna fucking get it.
My homie's finally listening to his V card. Me dress up as a girl to help. Oh no, nah.
You'll never have to.
No, sir.
I thought that was you.
How you been?
Who's dating a stranger's friend?
Good to see you. How your family doing?
Oh my God.
Girl, you still looking the same.
That's what, bro.
You still look good. You know, you always been foxy.
Oh, Lord. Lord, you need to stop. You need to stop it now. You
give me some love. You always been so foxy.
Thank you. Thank you. That's so sweet.
How my uncle doing?
He's doing all right. Yeah.
She really let not
praying.
Know?
Let him know we're praying for him.
I will, okay?
And let him know that better days are yet ahead.
There you go.
Come on, ain't that right?
There you go.
God, I know you're still making him a good caller.
Yes,
this is stage, y'all. Like, I feel like this is stage, because if this is stage.
You sure that last time I had that play at college you made?
Woo, I don't so even good. Know, bro.
I think it was, I came over there. It won't last Thanksgiving, because that's when the pandemic happened, but
yeah,
the,
exactly.
The year before.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh, you remember I got to play them college?
Yeah.
Good, them college was so good.
I know
that one. It's real. Is she just that?
But it's so good to see you.
It's so good to see
you. When did that time you make some more college?
I don't know.
Well, you know, the ass, huh?
I know you do.
You still in the same spot?
Yeah, same spot, but you know he locked up. I'm stressing right now.
Okay.
You know.
But don't even worry about it. God's on him. He can work it out.
If this is real, this is 10 times more funnier than what I'm seeing right now.
Sometimes you got to go through in order to get to.
Okay.
Ain't that it?
There you go. There you go, now.
Yes, sir. Well, I love you so much, auntie.
I love you too, baby.
I bet you don't even remember my name, do you?
I sure don't. Help me now.
Take a good.
Help me.
Just take one guess.
I said help me.
And she guesses his name, bro.
One guess, auntie.
You gotta help me.
You gonna get it.
You gotta help me.
You gonna get it.
You gotta help me.
You know they call me D, but it's Devontae.
There you go. There you go.
No, she is. Yo.
Well, I love you, auntie. I ain't gonna hold you up.
Okay? You're Devontae's brother. There you go.
There you go.
Yeah, she just added him to the family. Yep. All right.
It's okay. It's okay. I love you, okay?
I love you too,
and you
baby.
Keep looking foxy.
I will.
And he better hurry up home for somebody to snatch you up, girl.
You better go.
Love you, auntie.
I love you, baby.
Bye.
Cheapest gas in Gotham.
Out of Batman tree. Was that actual gas?
I'll see you at the cookout. Hey, yo, white boy.
What do you need, daddy?
Pick up that goddamn gas.
What?
Yes, sir.
So what? What did you just call Batman? Hold on, we ain't gonna speed past that he didn't just say that. Hold on, wait a minute. We're not just gonna speed past the fact that this man literally just said, call him Batman Daddy. We're just gonna let it slide, I guess. Anyway, that one's hilarious, bro. That one with the lady, bro. If that is real, that lady is goddamn. My God, I feel sorry for her. Have gone back to her whole family, like, hey, yo, I met that boy Devontae. Mm-hmm, yeah. Anyway, if you guys like this video, make sure to leave a like and don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'll see you in the next one. Deuces.